Today, Mayor de Blasio appeared at a Manhattan mosque to celebrate the first prayer of Ramadan. He spoke this afternoon at the Islamic Cultural Center of New York in East Harlem. The mayor said it was powerful and meaningful to see the faithful get together this year to pray and gather as a community more than a year after the pandemic began.